Where are we off, Molly? Lucy? Are we going on holiday? And the doggies are coming with us, aren't you? Yes, and where are we going? We're going to Gisborne. We're going to start our adventure. Lucy? Lucy? Off on another holiday to Gisborne. I'm really looking forward to it. And here we go.
Well, here we are, Ribbledale Valley Park. This is our lodge, 54. Let's go inside, eh? Here's our little Molly, eating a treat.
Hello.
Oh,
can't, Lucy barking.
Can't leave Lucy out, here she is. This is the living room. You got everything, you got the TV, nice little seating area. Really private, plenty of blinds. It's really trendy. It's lovely and warm. The heat and the insulation is fantastic. It's a kitchen area. Everything you need.
Including me.
No, she doesn't come. But here's the hallway. There's plenty of closet space for your clothes. Have a little toilet. Really good. The bedroom's fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. I'd say we've lived in it for a week, so probably not as tidy as it should be, but you know. Bath, shower, can't fault it. And right outside here, little patio area and a hot tub. Barbecue. Lovely views. If you've got dogs, it's really safe because everything's fenced off. It's lovely and peaceful. You had lovely walks. It's absolutely beautiful. Can't fault it. Hey, Deb.
Hi, okay.
Yeah, come here for our evening meal.
Yeah.
This is the restaurant on site. It's really, really, really good. Been here most nights, and we cancelled an Italian restaurant tonight to come to here. It's that good. This is Gary.
Yes, mate.
He's brilliant, this guy.
Hiya.
So if you come here, see this guy. He won't let you down. I'm saying we cancelled an Italian tonight to come here.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, we did, yeah. Is that good?
Is
that
the name
wrong? Yeah, last something. Yeah. This is starters. Tempura King prawns. What's it, Deb?
Oh, they look really good, don't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Deb, yeah, these the other night, they were brilliant.
Yeah, really nice.
Right, we're going to tuck into these, yes, and then we'll see you on the mains.
Okay.
Here's the main course. Burger for me. Debbie's got a fish meal. Saint love.
Hiya, right.
Wow, looks so good to eat.
It's a lovely meal. We sat by the fire. It was really nice. I really enjoyed it. It was really good.
Well, it's Thursday the 1st of October. The weather's absolutely fantastic. Been here a few days now. Really enjoying it. Really recommend it. Nice and relaxing. Had a great time. Definitely come back. Here's the hot tub. We've had good use out of that. We're gonna go out today and sit the dog for a walk through the dales. There's Lucy. She's settled in. There's the boss over there, she's doing the makeup. This lodge is absolutely beautiful. Just the right size. There's bigger ones, but there's only two of us. There's Molly. Whenever she gets a treat, she runs away so she can eat it on her own. There she is. So her sister doesn't pinch it. Yeah, it's been really good. So we're going to go for a walk. Maybe find a nice country pub. Come back and have a barbecue. Yeah, see you later. Sounds like a plan. Just off out for a walk today. This is the Gisborne Park Estate. This all belongs to the complex that we're staying in. Not sure how big it is, but it must be a couple of hundred acres. It's right in the middle of the Yorkshire Dales. It's absolutely beautiful. I'd definitely recommend coming here. It's lovely and relaxing. Nearest town is Gisborne. There's not a great deal in Gisborne. But you're only a couple of miles away from Skipton, which is lots to do there, lots of bars, restaurants, shops. It's a really nice place. It's an old market town. And then nearby is also Clitheroe. A lot smaller, but again, a lovely place to visit. Yeah, it's lovely. Absolutely beautiful. It's certainly beats working. Makes you realise what a lovely country we've got here. Well, that's the meal done. That was really, really, really nice there. This is in the White Bull in Gisborne. We come here quite often, and it's a really nice pub. If you're ever up this way, staff are very friendly. Food's great. Anyway, we've just had soup and chips, because we're off out for North Island tonight. And we don't want to fill ourselves up too much. But, what do you reckon, Deb?
I'll give it a solid 8.
I'll give it a solid 9. Because she's from Preston and she's tight. Right, but I'm a little bit of a Barbie tonight, so our chips are doing nice. Oh, all the best steamed up. I don't know if you can see them there. Anyway, they look really good. They're coming on nice there. There's Debbie in the hot tub.
Learn the life.
It's not a great Barbie, but you know, I'm sure it'll taste okay. It's not like our Barbie at home, but it'll do for the job. Look at this beautiful evening. The sunset through the trees. 1st of October. And the weather is just fabulous. We're having a barbecue on the 1st of October, for God's sake.
And the sunshine.
Yeah. It's great.
Yeah.
It's really, really, really good. Starving now. See how my chips are doing. We've got the Jewelers on behind us, they're our favourite band. Can't beat them. If you've never heard of them, go on YouTube and look for the Jewelers. They are fantastic. Anywhere we go, they come with us, they're brilliant.
Sandwich, some chips. We should mark it out
of 10. Haven't had it
yet. I'll give it a solid point.
Yeah, 8. Solid 8.5.
Just finished my meal. What were you going to give it, Chris? I'll give it a solid point 8.5.
I'll give it 8.2.
8.2.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we're in the Black Lion.
Red Lion.
Red Lion in Skipton. Just come to get a pair of shoes for me. I brought my shoes last night because the heel came off. So went into Clark's and got a pair of shoes. Not really done much, but I have something to eat.
It's exciting, isn't it? Those pair of shoes.
Hello, mate.
Can you just loop it out?
I thought he was filming with you. Oh.
No. So what do you think, Debbie? Have you enjoyed it?
Yeah, it's really nice.
Would you do it again?
Yeah, of course I would, yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely.
As I say, you can't fault it, can you? It's really good.
No, it's just my chill out week. Just doing nothing, relaxing.
Yeah.
Telly.
There's a couple of little towns you can go to. There's Clitheroe, there's Gisborne. There's not a lot in Gisborne, but it's okay. Skipton, just a few miles up the road. There's plenty of things to do there. Loads of restaurants, bars. It's really good. Anyway, be sorry to go home. But we have got a Caribbean cruise booked as soon as all this coronavirus is over. So,
don't forget to subscribe. Hit that little bell and give us a thumbs up.
Okay, see you later.